one of the great mysteries of the world, the lightsaber. Today's video I'm explaining both the lightsaber, how to make one, different components of it, and what it's used for, as well as some epic jewels themed about the Star Wars universe. First up is going to be the lightsaber crystals. There are many different types of lightsaber crystals. The most common ones are the blue and the green ones, which are used for many famous Jedi, such as Obi-Wan Kenobi, Skywalker, Master Yoda, and many other Jedi. Next up is the components for the lightsaber. This is the design of a lightsaber. This is a very basic lightsaber. Many Jedi have been used to customize a lightsaber to their liking.